As the clock continues to tick faster to the September 19 governorship election in Edo State, the last-minute campaign team of the APC has continued to visit electorate at the grassroots in order to win the conscience of the voters to vote for the party's governorship candidate Otsaige Ezeyamu and Adams Oshomole, leading other top members of the party through this long-distance route to Umegbe community in Oredo local government area to seek for the votes of the people here and assuring them that the promises of the Simple Agenda Manifesto will be kept to the latter.
If we get a copy of this Simple Agenda, we can go look for 20. You can find out, say, even without coming to meet you, I write, say, the road from Airport Road. After the bridge, we must start all this road to Ekewa Road. I write up.
But what a Baneki failed to understand is that 4 years is not forever. Obaseki failed his first term, and now he must be removed by the same way that you put it here before. So that Pastor Otsaige Ezeyamu will come and do what he promised.
So today, what you have in Edo State is a combination of force of both the PDP and the APC coming together to vote for Pastor Otsaige Ezeyamu. I can assure you, this election is going to be a landslide victory. The governor is deceiving himself because, as you are aware, nobody can be more PDP than Ezeyamu. Nobody can be more APC than Ezeyamu. So what are you talking about? Either ways, he has been a foundation builder of the All Progressive Congress, and he has been a foundation builder of the PDP. So the real owners of PDP, I can bet anything on it, even the God I serve, knows that their heart is for Otsaige Ezeyamu.
He's an uncommon transformer. You know what I'm saying? Looking at the forces also supporting him, the likes of Comrade Oshomole, who has brought in development to this state. Look at the infrastructure that he has put in this place. We know quite all right that Obaseki did not really do anything.
From Umegbe community, they moved to Sapomba to also address the party's teeming supporters. Here, Adams Oshomole appealed to APC members to shun all forms of election violence.
Ezeyamu is loved by everyone. Ezeyamu is a movement. I want to appeal to every adult sons and daughter. Please vote and support Pastor Otsaige Ezeyamu so that you can enjoy the dividends of democracy.
The APC campaign team also moved from here to the ever-busy New Benin market to address supporters.
Governorship changer. You are a governorship changer. Come and change. Obaseki. Obaseki must go.
Uhioze Inarume, AIT News, Benin.